Imagine standing atop the Space Needle, a futuristic spectacle piercing the heart of Seattle, Washington. Feel the cool Pacific breeze brushing against your face as you gaze out over the glittering cityscape from this iconic observation tower. The Space Needle, with its unique flying saucer design, stands as a symbol of innovation and progress, an architectural marvel that has graced the Seattle skyline since the World's Fair in 1962. But the Space Needle is more than just a tower. It's a beacon, a testament to Seattle's forward-thinking spirit, its commitment to pushing the boundaries of what's possible. From this vantage point, you can see the city's heart beating, feel its pulse quickening, and understand why this city is often referred to as the Emerald City. Now, let's descend from the clouds and immerse ourselves in the city's vibrant culture. We're stepping into the bustling Pike Place Market, a sensory overload of colors, sounds, and enticing aromas. This is where Seattle comes to shop, to eat, to meet, to live. From the freshest seafood to the most beautiful flowers, Pike Place Market is a testament to the city's commitment to local, sustainable living. And let's not forget the music. Seattle is the birthplace of grunge, a genre that defined a generation. The city's music scene continues to thrive, echoing from the hallowed halls of the iconic Showbox to the cutting-edge stages of Numos. Here, music is not just a pastime, but a way of life, a heartbeat that pulses through the city's veins. Seattle, a city of contrasts, a place where the old meets the new, where nature meets technology, where tradition meets innovation. A city that's as rich in history as it is in culture, as vibrant in its music as it is in its gastronomy. Seattle, a city that embraces the future while honoring its past, serves as the perfect starting point for our journey through Washington State. Moving away from the urban jungle, find serenity in the rugged wilderness of the North Cascades. A vast, varied landscape, this national park presents a world far removed from the hustle and bustle of city life. Here, the air is crisp, the sounds are natural, and the views are nothing short of breathtaking. The North Cascades National Park, often referred to as the American Alps, boasts over 300 glaciers, more than any other park in the United States outside of Alaska. These massive ice bodies, relics of the Ice Age, shimmer under the sunlight, their white radiance contrasting starkly with the deep blue of the sky. Among these icy giants rise jagged, snow-capped peaks. These peaks, some reaching over 9,000 feet into the sky, are a testament to the raw, untamed power of nature. They stand as silent sentinels, watching over the valleys and forests that blanket the park's lower elevations. The park's verdant forests offer a different kind of beauty. Dappled sunlight filters through the canopy, illuminating the undergrowth and revealing a world teeming with life. The trails wind through the woods, inviting you to lose yourself in the tranquility of nature. And speaking of life, the North Cascades is a sanctuary for a diverse array of wildlife. From the graceful deer to the elusive cougar, from the industrious beaver to the soaring eagle, every creature adds to the vibrant tapestry of life that thrives here. But the park isn't just a haven for animals, it's also a paradise for adventurers. Whether you're a seasoned hiker, an avid bird watcher, or simply someone seeking peace and quiet, the North Cascades has something for you. Every trail, every view, every moment spent in this park is an opportunity to reconnect with nature, to recharge your spirit, and to rediscover the joy of exploration. The North Cascades, a place where nature's majesty is on full display, promises an adventure that stirs the soul. Crossing the Cascade Range, we find ourselves in a drastically different landscape, the arid yet captivating expanse of Eastern Washington. One cannot talk about Eastern Washington without mentioning Walla Walla, a region that has transformed its rolling hills into a paradise for wine connoisseurs. Here, the vineyards stretch as far as the eye can see, each row of grapevines a testament to the region's dedication to viticulture. The warm days and cool nights of the Walla Walla Valley create an ideal environment for producing world-class wines that consistently captivate the palate with their complexity and depth. Our journey continues to the north, where the Grand Coulee Dam stands as an awe-inspiring testament to human ingenuity. This colossal structure, one of the largest concrete structures in the world, harnesses the power of the Columbia River to provide electricity and irrigation to vast swaths of the Northwest. But Eastern Washington is more than just vineyards and dams. It's a land of contrasts, where the arid landscape of the channeled Scablands gives way to the lush greenery of the Palouse, a region renowned for its rich, fertile soil and gently rolling hills. This is the breadbasket of Washington, a place where wheat fields ripple in the wind like a golden sea, and apple orchards burst into a riot of pink and white blossoms each spring. One also finds a rich tapestry of cultural influences, from the indigenous tribes that have called this land home for thousands of years, to the pioneers who blazed a trail westward in search of new opportunities. These influences are evident in the regional cuisine, the local art, and the myriad of festivals and events that celebrate the region's diverse heritage. It's this combination of natural beauty, agricultural bounty, and cultural richness that makes Eastern Washington such a compelling destination. Whether you're sipping a glass of Walla Walla Cabernet, marveling at the power of the Grand Coulee Dam, or simply taking in the stunning scenery, you'll find that there's something for everyone in this unique corner of the Pacific Northwest. Eastern Washington, with its unique blend of natural wonders and rich agricultural heritage, offers a stark contrast to the state's western half. Returning to the west, we venture onto the Olympic Peninsula, a place of immeasurable beauty and tranquility. Here, Washington State unfurls in all her majesty, revealing a landscape that stirs the soul and captivates the senses. Let's start with the Olympic National Park, an incredible expanse of nearly 1 million acres. This national treasure is a testament to the raw power of nature, home to ancient forests, pristine lakes, and a rugged Pacific coastline. It boasts of some of the country's most diverse ecosystems, from temperate rainforests draped in moss to alpine highlands, each with its unique flora and fauna. This park is a paradise for nature lovers, a place where one can lose themselves in the sights, sounds, and scents of the wilderness. Further east, we find the historic Victorian seaport of Port Townsend. This charming town seems to have stepped out of a storybook, with its well-preserved Victorian architecture, quaint boutiques, and vibrant art scene. It's a place where history is alive and well, reflected in every brick, every cobblestone, every ornate detail. Here, the past and present merge seamlessly, creating a tapestry that is as rich as it is captivating. The Olympic Peninsula is also a place of deep-rooted culture, particularly that of the Native American tribes who have called this land home for thousands of years. Their traditions, their stories, and their connection to the land are woven into the very fabric of the peninsula. From the intricate totem poles that dot the landscape, to the tribal festivals that celebrate the seasons, the indigenous culture here is a vibrant thread in the peninsula's rich tapestry. We also can't forget the stunning Pacific coastline, where the land meets the sea in a dramatic clash of elements. The rugged cliffs, the crashing waves, the endless horizon. It's a sight that is both awe-inspiring and humbling, a reminder of our place in the grand scheme of things. The Olympic Peninsula, where land and sea collide, provides a fitting end to our journey, leaving us with an enduring sense of Washington's stunning diversity. As we reflect on our journey through Washington State, a few things become clear. Our voyage has been nothing short of a visual symphony, a blend of hues and textures that encapsulates the state's rich diversity. From the bustling heart of the Emerald City, pulsating with life and culture, to the serene wilderness of the North Cascades, where nature sings in hushed whispers. From the snow-capped peaks that reach for the heavens, to the arid plains of Eastern Washington, a testament to the state's contrasting landscapes. We've been privy to the sophisticated urban culture that thrives in the cities, a perfect foil to the indigenous tribal heritage that's been nurtured and preserved in the heartlands. The journey has been a beautiful paradox, a dance between the old and the new, the wild and the tamed, the urban and the rustic. Washington State, a place of contrasts and surprises, invites you to discover its many faces, each one offering a unique and unforgettable experience.